Infectious disease outbreaks are one of the greatest threats to humanity. Ebola taught us we are not prepared. It took months to even detect the virus. When help finally came, efforts were scattered and isolated. As a result, far too many lives were lost. But the outbreak also showed us that we're at a place right now where we can transform the science and culture of outbreak response. Many of the tools already exist, but across many fields. The challenge is bringing them together. We at the Broad Institute are partnering with an extraordinary team from around the world whose experiences together combating Ebola and other diseases has made us passionate about revolutionizing outbreak response. We're combining our expertise across many fields to prevent future outbreaks and to prepare the world to mobilize a rapid, coordinated response when they occur. Together, our team will develop new technologies to rapidly detect what microbes are making patients ill and are emerging as threats, build labs and clinics designed to combat deadly microbes anywhere in the world, train the next generation of frontline clinicians and scientists, and create innovative data systems that connect doctors, researchers, and everyone to actionable information in real time across the globe. It's not a question of if there will be another outbreak. It's a question of if we will be ready, and we can be if we do this together.